Bursts of energy. You're basically going to want to control lines of sight. In the clips above, you see me controlling a long angle line of sight. Once you fire a few shots off at the enemy, you're going to want to back off and reposition. Instead of controlling lanes, you can also sit back, relax, and wait for the enemies to come to you. As you can see in the clip above, I'm attacking a very common lane for enemies to go down. With your 4-second autoloader, you can easily take out 2-3 enemies. But the thing that will almost always get you destroyed is the lack of movement. When you can't move, it's basically over. In Japan, you are lacking a bit of armor, so you're going to want to bait out shots as much as possible. Once the enemy makes a mistake, feel free to peek right away because you do have the maneuverability to do so. Then the next step comes down to game knowledge. With this Leopard, I know it has about a 6-second reload. Therefore, if I peek within 2 seconds, I can easily get 2 shots off before you can do anything. The final key to playing Japan correctly, in my opinion, will be playing around objectives. That way, you can stay in cover and stay near replenishment while the enemies have to push you. Don't forget to put body pillows all over your Japanese tanks. It gives it an indirect buff.